you can find. If a daddy's rich, take a ride for a meal. If a daddy's poor, just do what you feel. Speed along.
They misspelled your name, Addie Joe.
What?
No, I'm just kidding.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry. Be happy. In every life we have some trouble.
What happened to Caleb? Did his head fall off?
Yeah.
What happened? Hey Caleb, what happened to you? Oh, okay. You have sand on you? Hey Joe, what paint did you?
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
Rainbow.
That good? What color do you taste?
I taste blue raspberry.
What kind of
snack bar
did you get?
Blueberry.
What kind?
Blueberry.
Blueberry? I think that's blue raspberry. Is that what that is?
No one in
On our way back up to the room after spending some time on the beach, what do you think so far? I don't think you're a huge fan of the sand, are you? You camera shy? Okay. Well, it's time for some lunch.
Well, lunch also turned into nap time. So, maybe I'll join them.
And bopping them on the head, down came the good fairy, and she said, "Little Silas Foo Foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. So I'll give you 3 chances. Then I'm going to turn you into a goon. So the very next day, Little Silas Foo Foo hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bumping them on the head. So down came the good fairy, and she said, Little Silas Foo Foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and bumping them on the head. So I'm going to give you 1 more chance. So the very next
down to Florida, we welcome you to the Sunshine State. They're kicking back and soaking up the rays every day in Florida.
Let's track again.
What is Silas eating this time?
Cookies and cream.
What do you have?
Chocolate.
Chocolate? All right.